Matt Hammond.
And I'm Ernie Harwell.
This is Vin Scully. Should be an excellent game between and the Los Angeles Dodgers.
It's a pickoff plate.
Wild throw.
And he throws it away.
One on, two out.
Fans are sure to catch her.
Sauer on the ground to short. A man left. And here's the starting lineup. On the mound, Johnny Antonelli. Master.
The weather is warm with a humidity reading of 50%. That's a base hit.
Line drive. So he wraps a single and is aboard on first. In there for a strike.
There's the throw over to first.
He often pitches himself into a hole with his lack of control.
Antonelli
delivers. One ball, two strikes.
Cutter missed inside. He fooled him.
Come on, everybody.
That brings up Luke Snyder. Snyder.
Way out of here. What a shot. Was gone the second he hit it. What a crowd.
Next batter,
Carl Perillo. He often pitches himself into a hole with his lack of control.
He got it.
The center field.
Inning over.
After one,
are down by two. And gone. Home run. Hit like a shot and out of the old ball yard.
Up next,
Bob Schmidt.
Ball.
Breaking ball. Missed. Crush deep.
It's off the wall.
So the pitcher can't fool him. Aboard with a hit. O'Connell
comes to the plate.
A man on first with one out.
Pop up in foul ground. Plenty of room.
He brings it in.
Now that brings up
Johnny Antonelli.
2-8.
A man on first with two out.
Hit into center field. Snyder, they are in plenty of time. Score one.
He's really struggling.
A ground ball.
One out.
That's his third strikeout today.
Come on, everybody.
Coming up, Sean Neal.
Long fight, way back. See you later. And it clears the fence.
That brings up
Sandy Cole.
One life, one long fight, triple paper.
Takes it, Frank.
Ball.
Too high. Mays makes the grab.
And after two, it's 3-1.